down a shuttle filled with V-trackers to hunt down those responsible for stopping her soldier. That would be us.
Trackers?
Yeah, they have heightened senses. They're like soldiers, but they blend in. They could follow a scent, work a crime scene, evaluate evidence.
Why not just send another soldier after us?
Oh, she will. But first, she'll send the trackers to identify us, paint targets on our foreheads.
And then she'll send in the soldiers to finish us off. When's the shuttle coming?
6 o'clock. But it's never gonna get here. Because we're gonna blow it out the sky.
What? You can't be serious.
Hold on, we're talking about blowing up a shuttle?
No, we're talking about blowing up a V-shuttle. But you're right to be worried on one count. Strategically, we can't have Fifth Column coming off like terrorists. We'll need to control the public blowback if we do this thing.
There won't be any. The last thing Ann wants is a big media mess. FBI crawling all over the wreckage. Not with the V remains on the site. All she's gonna do is just say there was a shuttle malfunction so they can clean it up with no interference.
Are we really considering this? My son flies on those shuttles. People fly on those shuttles.
Exactly. How do we know that no one innocent will be hurt?
Joshua's already confirmed that there's only gonna be V trackers on those shuttles. No humans.
What if it lands on a house or a school?
I know the flight plan, okay? It's landing in a remote location. And make no mistake, if that shuttle touches the ground, we don't stand a chance. Those trackers, they will find us. You want to risk your own life over a fit of conscience? That's fine. How about Tyler's?
Ryan, is your intel good?
Perfect.
Do it.
Finding peace, Father.
Someday.